Also new at noon in a News 13 update, a 17-year-old suspect wanted after a deadly fight with another teenager has turned himself in. That suspect now faces a murder charge. That's according to the Mullins Police Department. Authorities say it happened yesterday afternoon on Mayor Street on Mullins North Side. Police have still not said what led to the fight or how the person died, but we do know the victim was also a 17-year-old. The suspect scheduled for a bond hearing this afternoon.